use on models, but just from like optimal situations.
Fun advice for anyone who wants to play Kirby but also wants to win Pikmin Night. Kirby with a sword. Kirby with the disjoint and better movement.
Take Kirby's biggest weakness and give it to him. It's like Kirby and swords do not mix well together. And it's like if you want a tip on how you get the better matchup against Kirby, just have a disjoint. Just get a sword.
Yeah, honestly. You don't even have to be better than a Kirby player. If you use the right character, Shulk does good against Kirby. And they don't have to be a good one, because Shulk just has that much range. He's three Kirby's wider than Kirby.
But I mean, if Kirby inhales, Shulk basically won the match.
Yeah, it's like a Kirby versus Olimar, just keep pressing E.
Yeah, until you get the Pikmin.
Literally, because Olimar can't do anything about it. His Pikmin get hurt by Kirby's Pikmin, so you can't counter by throwing down Pikmin.
Oh, really?
And Kirby's Pikmin, they're really safe to throw really fast. Yeah. The only thing is you can't use them in the air, but...
Three, two, like, one, go!
Oh yeah, okay, they have a pretty good closer. Oh yeah, it's very clashy colors. It's a very colorful game of Animal Crossing. It's just bright red colors.
Yeah,
and
like, definitely.
I mean, if you imagine if they had like dark colors. Like, they make like a whole meme of Gojo being like a psychopath and make that meme in the next Animal Crossing for Switch. And it's like, you guys have one too many tax evasions.
Guys, inspiration from the
I just wanted to make my house. It's like, hey, Tom Nook, I don't have the mortgage.
So I swung my axe a little bit too close to when I was getting a tree, and maybe he died.
Yeah, I mean, I buried them, and the villagers seem to know, but it doesn't look like they can do anything about it, so I kind of fear. Oh god, what is gonna happen? Well, I mean, like, Raiden has a pretty high percent of dodge. Oh, okay. I was about to say, you better be Smash DI. With Raiden, then you pretty much have to be Smash DI. It worked out. I know when, like, when Nairo, when the game, when he was first doing tournaments, whenever he was about to get a big one, he would get, like the fairy effect, but he would always choke the followers to it. But, you know, this guy kind of choked it, but he worked out, so it doesn't matter. Oof, caught that landing.
That is the weirdest.
Oh, winner is. Hey, Onetta!
They wanted the move that you're supposed to use to kill to be the most honest move, and no one used it.
Survival!
Okay, so we'll say,
yeah.
Meta Knight is the baby, it's not even to kill.
Yeah. it's just a deterrent.
Three,
I mean, if
two,
it does, it definitely is.
One, like, go!
Yeah, is it? Yeah, it's a pretty unique smash.
I think it's smash back on.
I mean, I think what I do like about Smash Attack is that they can be useful. Like, if you call someone's like spot dive, you can just keep on charging. That's also not how Samus is. I really wish it did though. Yeah, because like I love Metroid. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's how it's gonna work here. Especially on Dreamland. I'm pretty sure, yeah, Dreamland has a fun move. I mean, they can still tank it. Oh, okay. I think we that. Pretty much, I mean, the good thing Bayonetta's in this Smash community, everyone now knows how to destroy their stick. And I'm pretty sure, like, you know those Mario Party games where you gotta wiggle the stick now? I'm pretty sure all Smash 4 players are just godlike at that. I love it when, like, cause, like, the witch put. Caught the get up. It's interesting when, like, the witch always has a spark, but the witch itself.